Welcome back to Hard Time, part 44. Why would you steal my hand for? What did I do? I ate it. You can't do nothing now because I ate it. What did I do? Holy crap. So many ads. That was mine. You stole it from me. You're the one who should be arrested. I had it first. And steal it. Okay, guys, I don't know how long this episode's gonna be, but it's gonna be really short. Alright, he wants to fight, so I'll give him a fight. Right to the bed. Up. I have no idea when this is, how long the episode's gonna be, but I'm gonna try to keep it under 10 minutes and it's gonna be short. So yeah. Look at this, we have full health. Thank you. Charlie, let's go to the library for a minute. If you could dig a tunnel into a house, then okay. Where can I find a freaking shovel right now? Find a freaking shovel. Wherever the shovel is at. Can't find the shovel anywhere. Oh my god, so many announcements. Oh my god. I just got mad there, I couldn't find a shovel. I just wanted to find a freaking shovel. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, I did nothing wrong. Don't go after me. I did nothing wrong. So many announcements. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be that. Okay. Okay, guys, that's gonna be it for Hard Time. Yeah. See you guys next episode of Hard Time. Bye.